We'll have a mix of sunshine and clouds on this Monday around noon. We'll have temperatures reaching the mid-80s with highs topping out in the upper 80s and some spots reaching the lower 90s this afternoon. So all in all, getting up to a quiet start this morning in Mississippi, but we do have a few isolated showers in far east Mississippi with some clouds shimming in across the state. We're seeing a lot more cloud cover and showers off to our east, and it's all due to an upper-level low situated across the southeast. We also have a ridge of high pressure off to our west. So today we'll have a mix of sun and clouds with quiet conditions. By Tuesday and Wednesday, we'll see that upper-level low slowly drifting back to the west, and that's going to give us a better chance for some isolated storms, especially on Wednesday. By Thursday, we will have another rare July front pushing into the mid-south. Overall, that front will stay to our north, but it'll give us a chance for some scattered showers on Thursday, and we'll also have a disturbance swinging across the area. So looking at our 7-day forecast, we'll stay dry for the most part on today and Tuesday, but we'll have a chance for some isolated storms by Wednesday with a better chance for scattered showers on Thursday.